guys, I found a mirror in the trash. The mirror part was broken, so I took it apart. And I was thinking to make two different things with it. There was also a rope. My husband cut it off for me. But what we're gonna do with this piece, I was thinking I'm gonna do a wagon wheel with flowers. Looks like a wreath. I got already my sticks, but I didn't cut them yet. I have to make my circles first. I've got this for the circle in the middle. So what we're gonna do is trace. I got some foam cords. I should have got it out before. Okay, what we're gonna do is we need two of those circles. I need to sharpen my pencils. So it's a little difficult to cut this. Okay guys, I cut two of the bigger ones that go in the middle to attach the wooden rods, and I got a smaller one. It's like the screw part or something like that. What we're gonna do now is we have to measure how long the wooden dowels have to be. Just have to look. Okay guys, cut all the dowels. The miter saw didn't work right with those, so I used regular pliers. But I measured already the metal. What we're gonna do now is hot glue them in. Okay. I probably have to cut some more off. And what we're gonna do now is place four. Half of the side. Should have cut them shorter. Okay, let me measure the distance and we'll be right back. Okay guys, I measured all the distance between the towel rods. Now I glued them all in. I didn't do that yet. Now we turn it around because, oh crap, what is this? I don't know if we're gonna see this. Oh. I probably have to cut another circle, guys. Okay guys, let me cut another circle because there's a dent in the thing, in the styrofoam. Okay guys, I had to cut another styrofoam because over here is that harsh line where it was folded or something. So put another one on it. And now we take the smaller circle and put it right in the middle. Okay guys, I'm gonna clean up all the strings and then I'm gonna take it outside to spray paint all black. No. Just regular spray paint from Walmart. Okay guys, I spray painted it. That's how it looks like. Now what we're gonna do is attach some flowers. I got those flowers. I had them for a while. I used to make wreaths. That's kind of like a wreath, so. Okay, what I'm gonna do is remove the leaves and try to attach them. Okay, let me take them all apart and I'll be right back. Okay guys, I hooked up my other glue gun because the small one didn't work that great anymore. What we're gonna do is attach the leaves. I wish I had bigger leaves, but I don't want to go out and buy new ones. Okay, now we're gonna cover like some spots up. I hope you guys see what I'm doing. Okay. Now we attach the big flowers. Here. I wish I had a bigger table. Close. Then we take some of the smaller flowers and attach them to maybe two or three, I think. Glue gun is working a lot better. Okay, guys. Maybe I touched the leaves too. One more. And the other stuff I'm gonna keep for next time. Okay, guys. Strings. Okay, guys, what do you think? Things have turned out pretty good. I wish I had bigger flowers and different kind, but it's good. It's all good. Thank you for watching. Bye.